Bearing witness to what UN security personnel have withstood, some 3,200 peacekeepers have died in the history of UN peacekeeping.
Clearly, we cannot afford to continue working with 20th century tools right now in the 21st century. We have to introduce, amongst other things, new technology to improve the delivery, to make it more effective.
Operations in Darfur and South Sudan have been identified as the most volatile for peacekeepers, while the UN is increasingly looking at the role technology can play in not only preventing deaths. Unmanned surveillance vehicles were introduced as a test case in the DRC last year. UN troop numbers in 16 peacekeeping missions around the world now exceed a record 116,000, with troop numbers due to be scaled up in South Sudan and the Central African Republic. But concerns are being raised here that troops are facing much higher risk, in many instances being directly targeted, as was the case when a Rwandan peacekeeper was killed and three others were injured in attacks in Darfur last week. Sherwin Brycebee's SABC News.